that showed what you did in the classroom or something like that?
Yeah, it was right now in this paper. And I was sitting there writing for an hour.
Wow.
So where are you from, Loretta?
Ville Platte.
Ville Platte. It sounds like it.
Yeah, Ville Platte.
So what brought you to Mamou?
I don't know. I really don't know.
They were selling this building and it said Loretta's Cafe. Well,
I was just at a cafe and I decided to try it. I worked at a cafe all my life.
That's
so
good.
I decided to give it a try.
Well, how's it working out? How long have you been here?
4 months.
All right.
That's good. Didn't this used to be a bar before?
Next door.
Okay, because I know one time a couple years ago, I came out of Fred's and there was some music going on across the street.
Next door. That's what it was.
But they gave up on that, huh?
Well, for now,
we're fixing to open it up.
We'll probably open it up.
They don't. All right. We can tear down the wall and make it
bigger.
Well,
they have doors. See these doors right here?
Yeah.
They'll go through and through.
All right. So you can have a...
I like to have like a dance. It'd be open just on weekends. Like a dance on Saturday with a band.
Uh-huh.
And serve food on the outside. But yeah. Food come from inside of here.
Well, some places, well, if it's a restaurant, you can serve liquor on Sunday.
Yeah, but this one, it won't serve liquor, just beer.
Yeah, that's what I mean. So you could
and I like throw peanuts on the floor, stuff like that. I really would like that.
Where I lived in Pennsylvania, they won't let bars serve peanuts and stuff that's salty because it encourages people to drink. So makes their mouth dry.
Oh.
But that would never go over here,
would it? I don't think so. But I've worked somewhere else.
Who drank this bottle of beer back here?
That's mine.
You must have been very thirsty, you know?
No, it was a gift. I don't drink, that's why.
Oh, you just drained it out the bottom? Or you gave it to this gentleman over here?
That's Mr. Simon Young. He's 84 years old.
Hello, Mr. Simon. Did you drink all that beer for her? In that big bottle over there?
Yeah.
Okay. But she said she didn't drink it. We know somebody did. Well, it's a pleasure seeing you. I'll come back someday when I visit.
Okay. And,
my name is Earl.
Mine's Loretta.
Okay, Loretta's Cafe.